At Turing, I get paid a competitive international salary. This alone would be enough reason for me to work with them, but there's more.
Hi, I'm James from Cape Town, South Africa. From the beginning of my career, I've delved into different web and mobile technologies. For the last 7 years, I've worked primarily as an iOS developer with a little bit of back-end work. Like many others, I was working in physical offices before the pandemic. It took the pandemic for me to reconsider the options of working remotely. When I decided to go 100% remote, Turing's name came up in my search. I applied for a stack developer position, I did the live coding challenge, and I guess it went well. I received an email for an interview, and that's where I'm working now. Turing's impressive clientele is reason enough for any developer to get lured in. This is the first time in my 15-year career that I've worked with an esteemed US organization. The company uses in-house tools which have prompted me to diversify my skill set outside of iOS. Upskilling is a natural byproduct of working with Turing, which I think is pretty cool. In addition to the financial boon, I've earned lots of free time. My current client is very flexible with work hours. I do most of my work in the evening and overlapping hours at night. The rest of my day is saved for my wife and daughter. If I'm not with my family, I like to spend my time gaming, swimming, or going for a walk.
Turing's unique matching system gives you an edge over other developers by bringing elite opportunities to your doorstep. So level up today by signing up for your first Turing test.